Is there a God?
Probably. Because what we have in this world can't be explained any other way. The only way to explain it is a higher being. I know that in the Bible, God said, you know, every sparrow would be fed. And if you look, the world goes on, and the animals of the world are still surviving. They're finding food, they're living. And humans and animals are living side by side, which probably would not have been explained 100 years ago or 1,000 years ago, because people killed for food back then, but now, live and let live.
Are you a Christian?
I was born and raised a Baptist, and went to the Assembly of God Church, and I believe in small churches, not big churches. It seems like in a small church, you give your 10%, your tithes, and that keeps the lights on, and that gives people hope. Whereas in a big church, you've got a minister up there in a brand new suit asking for more money, and you've got 3,000 people in the audience, and I don't know why, and they have maybe 3 services every Sunday, and they're on television, televangelists. But I believe in small churches. I believe in human community contact. And if you don't go to church, that's fine. The Bible said you can pray where you are. You don't need a temple. You don't need a church. Take some time out of your day to pray to your God, whatever your God might be, because we all believe in different gods.
Well, a lot of us. Some of us don't believe in any gods.
Which is rather sad, that you don't believe in something higher than yourself.
I'm actually one of those people. I don't know that there aren't any gods. It's just that I've never had any evidence for any gods. And when it comes to, like, the God, for example, the God of Christianity, it seems like there's too many things going on in the world that contradicts his all-loving nature.
Well, as far as God or a God is concerned, you would think that God wouldn't let what's going on happen. He would intervene in somehow, some way, to prevent the death, destruction, COVID, whatever. Too many people are dying for no reason. And there's wars. You would think that an all-being, if I was a God, I would step in and say, stop the war.
If you're an all-loving God, right?
Yeah, if I was an all-loving God, and I'm not sure if I believe in the other kind of God. I mean, everyone should be loving and caring about each other, even if you are a God.
But how do you deal with that as a Christian? Like, how do you deal with that seeming, which seems to be a contradiction?
I don't think that Christians in general, and myself in general, spend that much time worrying about it, because I was raised to live and let live. Don't look down on other people. Don't think that you're better than someone else. We're all equal. We were all put on this earth, and we have to find our own purpose. And whatever day or time you spend on earth, you should make your life and the world a better place around you.
Any final thoughts based on anything we talked about?
No, life is just what you make it. Life can be better, and we need to live together. We need to learn how to accept each other for who we are and what we are. And don't judge anyone, because you may also be judged.